So, as I've said, I want to do the next mission, finally, with Dooku. I thought I could do the Bounty Hunter mission first, but it seems like we have to do this one. So, Castle of Doom, here we go. Castle of Doom. Chwichoi. The intent to sway the powerful Hutt clan to our towards the separatist cause, Count Dooku has abducted Wotar, the infant son of Jabba the Hutt, and blamed the Jedi for this villainous act. However, news now reaches him that Anakin and Ahsoka have rescued Wotar and are trying to reunite the lost child with his father. Magna Guard starfighters forced the Jedi to crash land in the desert wastes, but they're still alive. Dooku must quickly stop them to ensure his deception is not unmasked. Yeah, I remember. I love this scene. This music. One of my favorite tracks from the, rock and roll. Look at Jabba. The Twi'lek. Yeah, that's such a cool and interesting idea. Playing the villain side. This is something Batman, Lego Batman, where you play also the villains. So I like that they do the same with two levels, but still. And here we get finally the Magna Guard. And we have saw it. It's basically the end of the movie, of the Clone Wars movie in the desert of Tatooine. So let's go. Yeah. Yeah, the Magna Guards, all on drinking and whatnot all. So, here we go. So these are these things we have saw a lot, so he is important. Look at them. Yeah. Oh, maybe we have to kill them. I mean, we cannot die anymore, but... Time for food. Oh, look at them. Really, they're like pig. We're building a sand burger. Krabby Patty. And again. Also a nice idea, What do you want? We also could have to attack the other ones in the other room, but it's not necessary, really. Love it. Here we go. This is also not a long level. It's a lot of, you know, now we have to do a little bit of work. First of all, come on. Oh. Yeah. Let's use the force. And here, okay. Ah, yes. Here we go. I also like the atmosphere of this level. No, later, get to the desert, and it has a nice vibe. When I first time played it, it's also you don't know what to do, but it's all not so hard. You know, as a child, definitely. Okay. Yep. We see all this metal objects, so you can guess what we have to do. Now, I think it should be okay. No? Ah! This is the second ship. Okay, we had to trigger something. This makes sense. Now, I hope. That sound, yeah. Also, such a cool design, you know, from the hoods. I say I love Star Wars because of this different. Yeah. Oh, we can just. What the hell? Come on. Let's let him go. I like this. Very nice. Oh, look at that. Yeah, this lightning here on this when it's so like afternoon, yeah. The evening. It's really great. Oh, right then. Here we go. And again, I will do all the 100% things later. Not later, but when everything's finished. So let's see. I remember here I was really. It took a while when I. Until I know or knew what to do. So it's not that hard. And yeah, I think we are done. Again, a little puzzle, but not so complicated like with the Grievous one. No, not. Come on. Yes. I think that's good. And of course, I hope you can go there. Yes. He's not a clone, he can jump a little bit higher. yeah. So... as you can see, we need a second chip. I know I need it. Because I want this... every time. Good thing I don't lose money anymore. Okay, where was the second ship? Yeah, I believe... Yeah, here we go. See, it's not that complicated, but... when you're a child... no sound effect. Good thing the... it's a little bit easier to drive these things. Alrighty then. Tatooine. Where we, you can say... Eastern. East vibe. Oriental vibes. And I love this. I mean, look at it. Oh! Wait. Beautiful scene, but what's going on here? We have to open the ship and then... here we go. Yeah, now we have to fight. And it's a... yeah. Duh. Hey. Of course, so it's not a really epic fight, but it's, yeah, it's oh, I like that the sound effects. Let's see. Come on, Anakin, we will match. The next time we fight each other, it's gonna be last time. Okay, this is... Anakin! It's over! This is bad. Oh no. Okay, this is not nice. Yeah. Level complete, free play unlocked. Okay, it's the GOG version, maybe it's the GOG version. Magna Guard. And... a little bug, but... here we go. Ah! There we get another ship. But what was that? Seriously. Good thing this was a little... yeah. And of course, a new Grand Battle unlock on Tatooine. And that's it. But oh. Now we can do a few things with our friend. But what was that? Yeah. Whatsoever. But where the hell is Ventress? I know Ventress was here. Ah! Ventress? Finally. Here. Ah, but I think also the level I was looking for is here. Okay. So in the I had always could do this level probably. I don't know. Yeah. Okay, we have another one. Okay. I'm sorry. Jango Fett? Okay. Geo knows in it. Oh, Slave 1. Ah. Juno's in guard. And Gomon guard. And here we go. The Bounty Hunter mission. Hostess Crisis on Coruscant. Yeah, this is with the you know, cousin from Jabba. Ah, Tokfazer, the pirates. Okay, here we go. Hondo Onaka. What? Pirate saucer missiles. Nice. Another one. Pirate Ruffian. Okay. Yeah. So it was my bad. I didn't have... a whetstone. Let's see. Okay. What is here? I find it interesting. So, yeah. Good. I couldn't remember that. Probably I could have done these missions and buy these characters all the time, but that's how it goes, you know. Probably the first probe droid, but that's how it goes. Ah, money. It's a money farmer, you know. Look at it. Yeah, okay, it's a money farmer. It's a money farmer. Good to know. Okay. I would say that's it. That's for this week. Next week we'll finish this mission and then yeah, then let's do the 100%. So, until next time, goodbye.